how to create better tools through fundamental science and emerging technology to deliver sustainable, ethical human mobility. I am Professor Travis Waller. I am a Lighthouse Professor and Chair of Transport Modeling and Simulation here at the Technical University of Dresden in the Faculty of Transport and Traffic Sciences. Previously, I was at UNSW in Sydney, Australia, where I was head of the School of Civil and Environmental Engineering and founding director of the Research Center for Integrated Transport Innovation. Before that, prior to 2011, I was in America at the University of Texas, Austin, where I was the founding director of a U.S. National Science Foundation Center on the convergence of transportation and electricity. My research is about how do we mathematically and computationally represent transport systems. My research spans from the microscopic, which is about how individual vehicles and people move around a network, up all the way to the macroscopic in terms of regions and even global movements, and then especially what we call mesoscopic models, which are the ones between. Technology opens new options for people. With the changes in technology now, people get real-time information as they're going about their daily activities, and they can change their mind in real time. And the models, at a fundamental mathematical level, need to change to represent that, because the models inform what we build and how we manage it. So for me, that particularly means what I term the digitization of ethics. And I see ethics as a framework that includes equity, broader fairness, environmental justice, environmental impact. How do we quantify these things and create models that better account for them so that we can build better mobility systems for people? TU Dresden, to me, seems like a really special place as a researcher, especially for my type of research. I think every week that I've been here, I've found someone new that I can collaborate with. So I think engaging with the colleagues and the students here is the thing I'm most looking forward to. Germany is in a really special place in the heart of Europe, and research to me seems very much appreciated by industry and society. So I think that there's a real sense here that we can make the world better together through the creation of new tools and ideas.